Ball four. It's a walk-off, literally. And the Diamondbacks win it. Welington Castillo, a bases-loaded walk. And the Diamondbacks win it 3-2 and 11. Not all that sexy, but it's effective.
For the fourth time this year, the Diamondbacks have walked with the bases loaded to drive home a run. We've seen that pitch called a strike all night long, but Blaine Boyer doesn't get it this time. Wellington Castillo hopping down to first base. The Diamondbacks bring home a winner.